My name is James.
I'm Brandon.
I'm Connor.
My name's Dolores.
My name's James.
I'm a senior, and I'm a biology major with a molecular concentration.
I'm a biology major at Concordia. I am a junior in the program.
I'm a biology major with a pre-med focus. I am currently a senior. I'll be graduating this year.
I'm a senior this year at Concordia, and my major is chemistry with a minor in biology.
I'm studying chemistry, and I'm currently a sophomore here at Concordia University.
The professors are such a friendly group of people and such a close-knit family that once you get to know one of them, you begin to know another, and eventually you know the entire faculty. And it's such a heartwarming experience to see people who actually care about you, and by the end of your 4 years, know your first name, last name, know who you are, what you want to do. They'll give you any advice you want. They'll help you with recommendation letters. It's an experience I've never had before, and one I wouldn't give up for anything.
Studying science here is like riding a dinosaur through a minefield. It's literally the most exciting experience you'll ever have.
Anything that new labs will give students even more of an opportunity to work on their research skills that they can then apply to graduate school.
So I feel that by having more labs, you get the chance to have a more one-on-one with a teacher. We wouldn't be as packed, because in this little room, we would be at least 30 in our O-Chem class in here. And just enough time for us to do any experiments in the spectrometer would take a long period of time to do that. So just having more labs, it means more time that we get to do experiments, which I think is great.
Concordia has the best atmosphere. It's a bit unfortunate we don't have the facilities to allow our professors to really make the most of what our experience can be here in the College of Theology, Arts, and Sciences here at Concordia. But that can change. That can change.
Be the catalyst for change in the science program.
Be a catalyst.
Be a catalyst.
Be the catalyst.
Be the catalyst.